She's at that stage in her career where everybody brings things on for her and takes them off. Like, she wants a drink, it comes out. She wants her guitar, it comes out. Mm-hmm. Even this man even walks her out. I'm waiting for that to happen. But on one of her more recent albums, there's a song about me.
Oh.
Who'd have thought? I didn't even know she knew me. And when I heard this song, I thought, oh my God, she does know me. So I thought, I'll ring her up and thank her for writing me a little song. And then I thought, no, she's going to charge me for that. So if anyone asks you today, did Wayne sing a Dolly Parton song? What's your answer?
No!
You got it. Thank you, James. Have we got any line dancers? Dying art. I grew up poor and ragged, just a simple country girl. I wanted to be pretty more than anything in the world. Like Barbie or the models in a breakfast catalog. From rags to riches in my dreams, I could be proud of. Just a backwards Barbie, too much makeup, too much hair. Don't be fooled by thinking that the goods are not all there. Don't let these false eyelashes lead you to believe that I'm as shallow as I look, cause I run true and deep.
See, I told you it was about me.
I've always been misunderstood because of how I look. Don't judge me by my cover, cause I'm a real good book. So read into it what you will, but take me as I am. The way I look is just a country girl's idea of glam. I'm just a backwoods Barbie in a push-up bra and heels. I might look artificial, but where it counts, I'm real. And I'm all dolled up and hoping for a chance to prove my worth. But even backwoods Barbies get their feelings hurt.
I know, it's sad, isn't it? This is the line dance part for all the line dancers. They tell me they don't do this anymore. That's old hats. That's out. No, I don't know that.
We can do a wop in the background.
What?
Do a wop in the background.
Oh yeah, you can do a wop in the background. What are you wopping out there for? Why don't you come down here?
I'm just a back on Barbie. Too much makeup, too much hair. Don't be fooled by thinking that the goods are not all there. And I can see how I could be misjudged upon first glance. But even backwoods Barbies deserve a second chance. I'm just a backwoods Barbie, just asking for a chance. Just a backwoods Barbie. Written about me. Who'd have thought? Now, do you know where I grew up?
Kentucky.
No. How do you know that?
I don't know.
How do you know that? My grandparents lived in Kentucky.
She's been stalking your
kids. Kentucky's up near Tamworth.
Huh?
Kentucky's up near Tamworth.
Yeah, it is.
Not
just
American
further
one.
Up.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, it's further up, sort of near Yarrala. Yeah,
that's right. Oh,
my God.
Farmers market.
My grandparents, my mum grew up in Kentucky.
Seriously?
Yeah, she did. And we used to go to Kentucky for a holiday. Big trip from Tamworth. And I grew up in a little place just out of Tamworth called Tintinhull.
Oh,
you know where Tintinhull is?
No.
Yes.
They have been stalking me.
Where do you come
from?
Oh my goodness. Uh-huh. You know where James comes from? Gravesend.
Oh.
I wasn't born when you tell anyone that. I grew up on a poultry farm. That's why I've got an infatuation with feathers.
A real chook.
When I was living in Tamworth, a friend of mine was really into country music, and she used to try and make me be a country music singer, and I used to say to her, "That's really not me." Yeah, just sing this song, you'll be right. And so I used to sing this one particular song always, and I got tired of it and I put it away, and just recently I heard it. Somebody was singing it, and I thought, oh my God, I used to sing that when I was in Tamworth. So I thought, I'll get it out and see if I can remember it. And I did. Oh. Who'd have thought? I thought
it?
Dementia was going to... But I'm not past my use-by date just yet. Getting close. What did you say? What runs in the family? Dementia. Is that what I got to look forward to? That'll be good, won't it? I'll come out here to sing to you all and go, why am I here?
Dementia patients respond to music.
Yes. Oh, they do. I sing to them all the time and they think I'm a real girl. Yeah. They say, whoa, come back to my room.
You can
okay, you'll be in for a shock if you don't. It's true. I always say, if I come anywhere near you, just say, back off, Rogers. I was singing at an aged care facility and there was a man sitting there and he was like singing along and playing up, and so I went up to him and said, would you like to dance? And he goes, sure. I got him up. I had to actually lift him up. Didn't think anything of that. So we're dancing and I'm singing and all of a sudden he just stopped. I said, what's wrong? He said, I've just realised I can't walk. So, if I come near you, go back off. Anyway, let's do this song from my youth. You'll know it. You're allowed to sing along if you know it.